Hello and welcome to the next part of Subnautica. In this part we actually built our base, but I wanted to go down and see if we can get one of the windows to work a little bit nicer. There's no other reason than it... You know what's going on out there? For no other reason than it sounds good. So let's get down and follow our beacon down over here. And actually, what did I leave in there? Oh, it's just scrap metal. Yeah, we'll deal with that in a minute. Let's just get down. No, it's just air bubbles coming from that thing. I wonder if you can breathe from that. What happens if I... Well, so you can. That helps you breathe, so we've learned something else. Just noticed that. Oh, that's all cool. Right, let's get down here and see if we can build these glass. I'm going to put a nice glass dome on the end of it. There we go, that's our little base, all we've built so far. I know it's not a huge amount. But, right. Three. Right, I want to build... Where's the best way to look? Let's see if we can build a glass one here. I don't know if it'll let me. So that would be... a window. Ah! Voila! It bloody worked! Don't believe it! Alright, now, if we get in here, can we obviously must be able to look out of that window. Get our oxygen. Ah, look at that! Brilliant! Isn't that beautiful? Right, so I suppose now we need to look at... Is there anything else we can build while we're down here? Blueprints. Yeah, we know. We can build corridors, make it slightly bigger, a hatch. I've already built some power for it. So suppose we could start building these. I'm not sure what that spectrum analyzer does. Oh, it studies items, species, specimens. Okay. I could build a fabricator down here. Corridors. Locker, which we would need some more glass for. Increases the hull strength. Now, why would you want to do that? Do you know what? I might build one more section on down here. Or is it overkill for now? Nice to have a window on that side as well. Have we got enough to build another window? No. Two more glass. A ladder. Right, well, what I might do is come out. Look at that! Beautiful! So our base is starting to take shape now. Because obviously now that we're actually down here, at 67 metres, we can then start to go even deeper down. Now, I don't know whether we have to upgrade our... let's get some of that over here, because I know we can eat that. I don't know if we need to update our suit then. Obviously, you would need a pressure suit. Or even what else is down here. I know you, we can dig down. Or is it with the other one, the terraforming one? Yeah, I don't know what else we can harvest down here. Can we harvest these yellow bud things? Just the actual... Oh shit, my inventory's full. What have we got in there? Oh, I'll just eat a load of it.
Warning, what? 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Shit, where's my beacon? There. Let's put the knife away. What's that little thing?
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Good job, we've got that bloody base, otherwise we would have been screwed. That's awesome. And obviously as the time changes, we're going to be able to go deeper and deeper and deeper, and then we'll have to build a submarine and all the other little bits. So, yeah, I think we'll go to the surface and see what other little pieces of kit we can actually build. So I'm going to get my rubber Johnny ready. Fill it up. And head this way. There we go. And we'll going to empty it. And then we're going to swim over here. Put that knife away. And see what else we can build. So it's quite deep down there, actually. You can't even see the bottom. I know I've got scrap metal in there. Which we can make titanium with. Should we need it. Actually, let's just jump on this thing and see. Climb on there. Are we on it? I don't know if we're quite on it. What the hell? Left mouse button, climb on it. I don't know if this has got to be actually in your base. But it's not actually doing anything now I'm on it. Pick up the constructor. Right. Now maybe I should put... What happens if I drop it down here? Does it float back up? Yes, it does. Right. So it's obviously a surface-dwelling object. So even though I can't get on it... Well, I can get on it, then I don't know what to do with it. Holy frame rate, Batman! Yeah, constructor. Doesn't do anything. Maybe I haven't got the right materials for it. That's fine. As long as I know where it is. Let's get back in here. And... let's have a look. What else can we build then? Nowhere near got enough for all that stuff. A locker. In fact, no, let's have a look at this one. Still not sure what this one's for, really. Don't know what you do with that one. But anyway, right. Machines. Sea glide we've got. You've got that one. Done the beacon. Generates a strong current. Now, why would you want to do that? Stall storage cube. Yeah, gravosphere. Small object attractor. What else have we got in here? Tools for diving in the dark. Yeah, a flare. Repairs. Yeah. Tank, yeah, fins, first aid. Ignore depth and environmental breathing effects. Isn't that what we've already got, though? Isn't that the rebreather? It looks like it. Radiation suit. Pump oxygen from the surface. Into what? Because you can get oxygen in the base. Maybe we should build a... in order to build that submarine thing, which was, oh, it's a blueprint. This thing. We need a plasteel ingot, enameled glass, an advanced wiring kit. Plasteel ingot, enameled glass. So what do we need for enameled glass? We need enamel and glass. Right. And for glass we need quartz. Right. So it's probably quartz and silica we need, I think, at this stage. Quartz and... So we've got some enameled glass. Right. We've got plenty of titanium. So, it's going to be bloody quartz again. Which is better for us to look at night time. Right. Somewhere. shit. These things are like little suicide bombers. Perhaps there's some more down there. No. Oh shit. Like Death Alley down there. Quartz, right, we'll get some sand for the silica. Ah, this game is so relaxing. Complicated, but still relaxing. Ah, no,
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I seem to remember we make a battery out of mushrooms and something else, so I can put it in the sea glide then. So if I go and try and make a battery now. Battery, there we go. Now I can put that back in the sea glide. To reload battery. There we go. Oh, energy 100%, brilliant. So we didn't even know it runs out, which is, that's fantastic. So now we can bez around looking for quartz now. Oh, they've really got to sort that frame rate out. It really ruins it. Any quartz? Oh shit! Fuck out of here. Any quartz? Yes, I can see some. Any more quartz while we're here? Frame rate, fuck off. Take you over here. Can't go too close, otherwise it starts to warn you about radiation. Ah, I've seen some quartz. I'll just get this little bit.
Emergency.
Get up here.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
And where was that quartz I saw? There we go. More. In fact, I'll get rid of that and save the battery. There we go, there's another one. Oh yes, look at this, lovely. Gotta watch out for them bloody suicide things. A lot of scrap metal around here. Fuck off with the frame rate! Okay, now we're gonna whiz back with the this thing. Gosh, it's well fast.
emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Get back in and make some more. You know, that's the thing of this game. I've completely bloody forgotten. What are we gonna make now? Bloody hell. What was it? Oh, enameled glass we were gonna make. Some enamel. Now, where do we get the enamel from? Enamel was... what was it? Enamel. It was... Hang on. Right, let's have a quick look. It seems in order to get the enamel, we need to find like these teeth things that are on the floor. We have found a couple of them in the past, so it's going to take us a good long while to find those in order to be able to build the reinforced glass and build our little submarine. So in the meantime, call that the end of this this video, and I'll see if I can find some before the next one. Get down into our base, a beautiful base down here. Isn't she beautiful? Well, I think she is. She's getting there. You'll see the fit bird down here, and I can abuse her, and nobody'll know. Anyway, thanks for watching. I shall see you in the next part of Subnautica. The more we play it, the more we love it. But like with all videos, you can play whatever the fuck you want to play. Bye bye.